para David Bolland noutros coros, pontos para o campeonato não eram importantes. De qualquer modo, seguia no quarto lugar, à frente de Mark Higgins, no Nissan. Higgins ia bem, mas acreditava que o Sunny podia ser ainda mais rápido.
Second stage, we had a problem with the handbrake and couldn't get round into the TV junction. I think you were there. And there was another place where, on the last stage, we just had a compression on the right-hander, clipped like a pothole, which knocked the track to about 8mm towing out. So, again, we dropped a bit of time, but we're still, you know, closer than we thought we'd be. But Robbie's on a bit of a mission at the moment.
How close is that, actually?
I don't know. I think Robbie's, you know, already pulled a good 20 seconds over three stages, which is pretty impressive, really. We're very close to Gwynnaf. He's our next guy, and then Tapio's had a problem, but he's also been going well. So apart from Robbie, it's a bit like the rest of the championship. Yeah. Nice and close.
Impressive for him, but not a bit depressing for you by the sound of it.
Yes, yeah, but he's got to keep it up for the rest of the rally as well.
Na quarta especial, Ed voltou a vencer, mas na quinta, Robbie sentiu de repente o motor do Megane a falhar. Laukkanen vinha logo a seguir, a ultrapassagem era inevitável. Para Robbie Ed foi um calvário levar o Megan até ao final do troço. Kenny McKinstry, em Seat, também passou por Ed numa altura em que o Megan procurava voltar à estrada. Agora já com o problema parcialmente resolvido. E repara agora na facilidade com que Ed foi de novo buscar McKinstry. Apesar de ter recuperado o Megan, Ed estava agora em oitavo lugar.
We had about a 30 second lead, obviously, so we're a minute and a half behind the leader probably. There's a sensor on the gear shift, on the gearbox, that's connected to the engine management, and that failed and caused the engine management to close down, so I had to get stopped and disconnect it.
At least you knew what to do anyway.
Yeah, I mean that was good, but yeah, annoying.
Bad luck.
Ed estava agora a 1 minuto e 30 do novo líder Mark Higgins no Nissan Sunny. Mas Mark só tinha 6 segundos de avanço sobre Gwynnaf Evans.
And right 4 plus opens and tightens into left 4 plus 50. Right 5, then caution left 4 of a jump. Max right 70, turn left 1 plus around sign. Turn left 1 plus around sign.
And the handbrake fill.
250. That's the first. Max crest okay.
Uma condução perfeita dava a Mark 8 segundos à maior no regresso a Belfast.
150. Through dip, jump unseen, then jump 90, turn left 2, surface. Dip, repeating, then jump 90, turn left 2, surface. 170.
Andrew Nesbitt no Toyota do Grupo A era o segundo na estrada e o segundo classificado, fazendo uma prova surpreendente. Logo atrás aparecia Gwyndaf Evans, o vice-comandante do rally. O ritmo imposto por Evans deixava antever uma luta terrível para o segundo dia do rally.
Into leftish of a bad jump, 70, slot, twist, 6 right sharp, and 8 left sharp, slot, 8 right sharp. Three left 50, flat right, to caution, 3 left sharp, a bad jumpy crest, 15.
David Bolland, no Score Turbo, surpreendia toda a gente. Os 4 segundos que o separavam de Alistair McRae evidenciavam uma grande saúde da máquina e do piloto. Mais cauteloso que o habitual, McRae aparecia na 4ª posição. Robier tentava a todo custo recuperar o tempo perdido. Foi o mais rápido nas últimas 3 especiais do dia. Ed era o 6º geral. À frente de Ed aparecia o seu companheiro de equipa, Martin Rowe. Com problemas na caixa de velocidades do seu Golf, Tapio Laukkanen terminou o dia no 8º lugar. No grupo N, David Mann parecia não ter problemas. E esta era a classificação no final da primeira etapa. Higgins, Nesbitt, Evans, McRae e Bolland, os 5 da frente.
Gwyndaf está muito perto, Alistair e Tapio. You know, they're knocking on the door all the time. And fair dues to Robbie, he's going very well and he could very well claw back the time. But really the rally hasn't started yet, there's a long one to go. And I think the 2 stage in the morning may sort of be a turning point for everybody really, and hopefully not for ourselves.
A segunda etapa compreendia 11 especiais de classificação. Às 6 da manhã já Higgins voava no seu Nissan Sunny.
200. Straight of a crossroads. Left 6 okay. 100. Right 4 plus late, slippy maybe. Then max left 80. Care, left 5 to bump, stay in through junction. Continues over 100 okay. 250.